Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey. I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin and juice. Laying underneath the palm trees.
Style TV. I'm your host, Kishana Holland. And I know you're probably wondering, why does she have on a bathing suit? I know it's still March, but guess what? I found the most amazing bathing suit ever, and I had to share with you guys. The snazzy folks over at Instyle Swimwear sent over the suit for me to just take a look and try and basically share my feedback with you. Now, I try as a blogger. I try dozens of products, beauty products, apparel, lifestyle items, you name it. I've tried them all. But this, by far, is one of my favorites. Shopping for a bathing suit as a mom, it's really hard. I have the little pouch thing going on, you know, and you want to look nice and stylish, but at the same time, it's always a bit intimidating going into stores trying on bathing suits. So Instyle Swimwear, they make it really easy because the details, descriptions, they're all there right online. You choose your suit and basically it's sent to you in the mail. So you could actually try it on the privacy of your home. Maybe your husband can give you some advice, or even get your girlfriends together. You guys can like have a bathing suit party, you know, it's really fun. But this suit fits really good. It feels really good. That's what I like. It's not a suit that you're pulling down, you know, you're fixing the girls up. It's really nice. It's really comfortable. I like that it comes in bra sizes, so the girls are all fitting in really nicely. Fits really nice, if you can see in the back. It's really nice. It zips low. It's sexy, but you get a really nice ample coverage. And can you look at this? Gorgeous detailing on the side. This is a Gottex suit. This suit retails for $158. And it's amazing, totally amazing. Feels good, and I think it looks good. So you guys, be sure to head over to InstyleSwimwear.com and look at your favorites, and guess what? Snag one, and be sure and tell me about it. At www.treychicstyle.net, you can visit, and I have more images for you guys to take a look at. And basically, I'll also share some of my other favorites.